You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Here! Come on!
Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here. When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
You should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you I need to find my friends.
Help the rat. And the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Need my help? You just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand and tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended. Thank you.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
I can activate the platform now. Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Here! Come on!
grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
The door's locked.
It seems I'm not alone. God will forgive them, or not. House that grows in the tree.
Damn,
it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia.
Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
Thank you. Congress will wield this?
It would seem like it.
You can stay inside all today.
Who are you?
That's not important right now. Maybe you can reach the finance people and move your car. You don't really have a choice. Understand? I'll wait for you on the road. Get out of there, will you?
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
I want you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Am I going too fast for you?
Enemy located.
Run, Randall. Run, run.
I only have the target.
Find that kid. He has no hope out here on his own.
lost our targets.
Where are you, kid? Where are you, kid? Why the hell did you run off?
I'm fine. I know my way around.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it! My sweet Lydia?
Where have you been? Help me! You. Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry. I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go. Through here. The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. Those men from the new law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors.
Leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
New law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God.